to insert a citation, put your cursor in the place where you want the citation to appear. This will often be at the very end of a sentence. Remember to add the space before the full stop. With my cursor in place, I'm going to come up to the toolbar and select the Insert Citation button. This will bring up the Find and Insert My References window. If you've added citations previously, it will remember your last search. But in here, we just need to search for our references using either like an author name or perhaps keywords from the title so that we can select and insert the references. Schmid is the reference that I want to select, so I'll just select it from the list and then come down to the Insert button at the bottom. From this Insert button, you are able to insert the citation in a number of different formats to match different sentence structures. I'm going to select the default insert option, and that will display as author, year within brackets. Now we can see that after inserting, it's added my in-text citation within my sentence. I've got my author and year within brackets, and it has also started to build my reference list at the end of the document. Let's try a different format this time with the author name outside the brackets so it becomes part of my sentence. So this time I'm going to place the cursor at the start of the sentence, create the space, go back up to insert. This time I'm going to search for a different author. So searching for Bowman, just hit the Enter key to run the search. It's selected the reference, and with the insert option, I'll drop down and select to insert and display as author, outside brackets with year within. Okay, we can see it's added my in-text citation, author, outside year, and it has also updated my reference list and has maintained or kept alphabetical order in the reference list. Now I probably need to add a word to make my sentence make sense. Okay, if you need to cite two or more works at the end of one sentence, select the existing citation and follow the same steps. EndNote will add the subsequent citations in alphabetical order. Back up to Insert Citation, search for my next author, select it, and insert. Okay, so it's included that within my in-text citation, use the appropriate punctuation between citations, and it's also updated my reference list.